jump in, we'll get a friendly in, and D2, I think this one took us, I did this in 5 minutes, so another guy said it's going to be 5 minutes, so should be able to get a friendly bring on.
We're playing Fulham.
Fair.
Is it a 3-back or a 4-back?
4-back.
Alright, so maybe it's just better.
That Liam, give me captain or get friendly.
Oh, yeah.
Well, playing left or right?
Wherever you send about the side.
Oh, the left.
Okay, it's kind of jump right then. Goodbye. Wayne, just jump in right on the back.
No, it's your pen, just change my foot first.
Yeah, it's fine.
ILL talk to you on here, G.
Check your message, mate.
Okay, go ahead.
Hi there, everybody. We're at Turf War in Burnley in the northwest of England. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Turn out her.
To Johnson. Myers.
Halfway goal.
Excellent vision. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Center awful. Hold halfway. Right, start dropping slowly.
A bit of pressure on. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition.
What are we playing them right?
About 8, I think.
And Thompson.
Holmes on if you need.
Maresca. That's a clever pass. Well, he has
finished.
Done his part. And he's done his part. That's the opening goal.
Three more, HR. finish.
Made that look easy, but it takes a bit of doing. Your timing has got to be spot on with those side foots.
And that has opened the scoring 1-0 here.
Hold my line again, boys. Stay nice and narrow. Shift over.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Start to put Mars over.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. It's Rodriguez. Bar. Best.
Shift. The man gamble, you'll beat you.
Could make a chance with this tackle. It was an opportunity to stretch their lead.
Certainly was. I mean, they're well on top of it, waiting for the response from the opposition.
It's Rodriguez. Here's Eto. That's something for him to chase. Well, the play is broken down now. And it's Thompson. Going forward with real purpose now. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Just come with a centre back, then the other centre back can shift over.
I'm back.
Eto. Stay there.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Hold the edge, hold the edge.
Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Trying to slip it through. Can he beat the goalkeeper one-on-one here? That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Shift.
Is Eto.
Left back, your honour.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Still wide. Keep making fun. Wide. Okay, can't find it.
I went coming.
Good morning. Do I have to?
Come on.
Throw in now.
Back here. Hold here, boys, just hold here.
Bar is Eto. Able to make the interception.
Corner
swung in, played away, well away from goal.
Stick your man, stick your man.
Good defending, no problem in the end.
Right, hold the edge, hold the edge. That'll never come in before we even.
G, continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit.
Lovely, incisive pass. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Sure.
Intercepted well.
Drop just about 5-10 an hour just because of the kick. Okay, it's going to kick. Well there, well done.
Intercepted here.
Half down, I come.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Myers to Johnson. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Follow your runner.
And here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
One more again.
Best. Bar is Eto. Rodriguez. Run it back with an interception.
Sure.
Referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Challenge. Well done.
Left back.
Where are you going? There we go. I'll drop if you need.
Switch.
Walker.
One more.
That's all tied at 1-0. A good 45 minutes.
Let me just leave and rejoin the party, saying I can't hear the centre back.
Right, do the centre back, just go on, mate.
No, he's thinking he's just going back.
Alright, but. More of the same again, boys.
They kick off at the start of the second half.
Left back. I'll go again if you need.
Hey, get back to this game, stay right as well.
Fine.
That's good vision to see the pass.
Just play key ball there if we can't use it.
Lost the ball.
It's
a neat pass. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Had to run him.
Cleared it well. Capuano.
Mate, I'll cover it, so it's gone now.
And Thompson.
Halfway boys.
To Johnson.
Can't switch the ball from this one.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? He's in.
Keeper.
Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
Right, it was closer. It was closer than I thought.
Right.
Trying to find the opening, which can be so crucial.
Just standing, don't commit yourself.
Individually excellent there. Some players arriving in the middle now.
Are you in the not ready?
Very good work. Mm-hmm. The team that's still behind.
Are you in the club ready, like,
one goal away, of course, from equalising. An important clearance.
Hold the edge.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. You can see the manager down there. He's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real signs so far that they're going to get back into it.
Okay. The goal is open. They scored the equaliser. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping. Well, it was an easy goal in the end.
The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
My camera's glitched.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Left foot.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Maresca, Capuano, good interception.
Just keep the ball. There you go. There you go.
Crafting the through pass.
Give an option for
room now out on the wing. Must take the lead here. The last line of defence. But how strong he was.
Shift over. Left back coming to the centre back role. Where I was.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
He's off.
Really in the clear now. And The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Got for him, full man. I'd like him. Shot up a ball.
Capuano. And Thompson. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Yeah, the centre mids drop for him, because both the full backs are gone.
Players up in support if he needs them. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's a good play to get a foot in and intercept. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Had a real go. It's a decent effort with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Myers.
Yeah.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now they've got the ball. Let's see what they can do with it.
Just over left back, look off.
Just over quarter an hour left on my watch.
Stayed with their team, although they might have expected a more comfortable outing today. Now urging them on here in the late stages.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, he'd still get in.
My bad.
Try and just get it through the other year.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
No, we're going to try and play it hard, so try and beat the press. We can get through.
Well, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack. Johnson. Good challenge here.
How you getting on?
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Now it's offside. It looks as though left they back. Might be in to score. And Thompson.
Played.
Capuano. It's given away. Good vision here. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. What a goal and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed
for the AS, we need an RB.
And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go. And we restart the game 2-1. This corner, absolutely crucial, as they look for an equaliser. It might be the last good chance they get.
Put it, you go on edge of me, and put it in front of that guy, the brown guy. Put it in front of Brown, yeah.
Here? Yeah, like just there.
In. Yeah, you're going to have to head in. Not pronounce it.
Swung in from the corner.
No, I didn't really.
Unlucky.
I put myself in the corner.
Now the possibility for a cross. Anyway.
There's a lot of brown guys, didn't know which one you meant.
Good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was a good move too. Give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Nah, left back, leaving me. Yeah.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
There'll be two added minutes. That's over the top of the defender. Time to chase.
He's still up.
Maresca and Thompson. Clever ball. Well, this could bring them level. The shot is blocked. And the referee has hit it in.
Have you got any other symptoms coming on?
Yeah, he's in the party. We've got everyone's in the party now.
I've seen he's in back to the club.
Oh, okay. Should be open to friends, shouldn't it? Or
it gives me a little finger. Gives me an error.
Don't matter, no, I'm inviting him. Or is that cold or whatever?
Okay, yeah, first game. We lost 2-1 as well.
So everyone's in the club now, yeah? Everyone in?
I think so.
Oh, but is he left forward?
Yeah.
Okay, so
we are in there.
That's going to be good.
What am I?
In the,
Okay. Right, mate, check this answer.
Yeah. We've got a centre back.
Okay. No, mate, I'm going for two. I've literally just messaged you.
Oh, you're going for it? Okay.
Yeah, I'll be back for 18.
Okay, sound.
So.
You can jump centre back if you want, my lord. Depends if the back line wants to play about centre back or. Who'd you first play with?
With the centre back.
Yeah. Okay, so jumping centre back then if you want. Jeff, are you going to jump centre back or?
We're playing VFL Tranmere. We're playing you at 8.
Oh, you go, you back. Okay, Jeff, you go off your fucking centre mid, lad. Sorry about
that. Yeah, they shot up with Arnold, so it wasn't good.
Yeah, I thought Danny left. I wasn't sure if he was coming back.
Yeah, I got shot down, mate. I thought it was for two, but it was.
Oh, okay. Oh, God.
Got 11 now, so. Let's go then. Let's go, come on.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal Day in Portugal. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
And he gives it back to it. Could whip it in from here. Crosses long towards the back post.
Oh.
It looked full on the front of the goal. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Here's Thompson to Johnson. And Thompson.
Back in here.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Ah, Mala.
Getting through with a good piece of anticipation. No offside. Ball was played over the top. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. First goal of the game, and coming this early, the promise of more to come. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed in that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Very simple all behind yourself, you need to go for the ball.
Could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
How the fuck's that foul?
It was an early foul. Right, the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free
line,
kick. And you know, you
get
can't
up,
do that.
Two. Get up. There we
go. Keep them. Collect this one.
Sorry, Ryan. Dummy.
Johnson. Excellent interception. Saw that coming and intercepted. Return pass. Terrific tackle. Was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation, but he can play on. Good work from him. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Ray. Now there is some space in the wide area. Opportunity now! And it hit the post that went in! Terrific goal.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Restarting at 2-0. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And Thompson. Here they are, still probing away. That's cut out. That's going to be a free kick. Ray.
No, no.
Well, here's a chance. The press worked.
See?
Oh. Sorry, I didn't see.
Well,
good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. They score!
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Off we go again, 2-1. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Thompson. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Able to make the interception.
Now the hosts with less possession, that's interesting.
Fucking hell, man.
One bit because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Brazier boy has scored his first goal.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
And it has a beauty.
And this could bring them level.
Oh,
gotta do better than that, really, to beat the keeper. Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good position.
Come, go on the edge. And then I'll put it here, and you're gonna run into it. Yeah.
Swung in from the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Dent.
Do you mind this for the next corner? I'll try my corner thing.
Yeah, fine.
Right, cheers.
Tell me your name and let's
go. Cross it. Yeah. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Mustn't give it away now.
Okay.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
It's
been deflected out, so
he has to get out. That was fine, but sometimes
he has to get out. And the assistant signals for the throw. They've got the ball back by that interception. Guiding it through. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Interception here. Myers. That is a tackle and a half. Well, that is half time. We've reached it at 2-1. Yes, Alan, we're getting what we expected to be.
Our striker is a greedy little boy. He has had about 5 times he could be got an assist.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. And Jones. Mark. To Jones. And move. Jones. Greenwood. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Myers. Thompson. And shoots! He's put his body on the line there.
Longinia.
Yeah, okay.
Right, so whoever's tallest, get where the target is.
Corner's taken.
Oh my. It's just tough. Alright.
And the man at the front post gets it away. That's the way to win the ball back. Clear opportunity.
Oh, nice pass.
It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
Well, that is going to lift morale a great deal. And all of a sudden, it becomes a much more even contest.
Push
the game restarts at 2-2. Well defended, not just getting across, he caught quickly as well. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him. Greenwood.
Good time, anyway.
Flag is up. He's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that. Just went too soon.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Well, this centre mid is keeping me back.
Here's Davids. Dent. Move. Ray. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Now it's Davids. That's good passing, probing. Advantage allowed here.
Good tackle.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
That's a short one. Well, they're happy in the back line because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Myers. Slipping it through. He's got some room out there. Maybe cut in for a shot here.
Bang it.
Lovely. They scores. And they've got into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. They really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
Good ball.
His skill, here's a chance to run a goal and take the opposition off.
Hello.
Still 20 minutes to go. For Dent. Ma. Able to make the interception. Now it's Davids. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Back in these.
And it's Thompson. Cuts it out nicely. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. And Thompson.
Oh, what is it doing?
Long range. Good save by the keeper.
Oh, you fucking man.
And move.
Go on.
Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Very impressive, the support for this team. Funny, the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit. The supporters, they really are, so... Just wonder whether he can transfer onto those players down on the pitch. Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Bonnet has to clear it. 5 more minutes here.
Brazier boy wins Blackpool the game and takes home a modern.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of wind. Oh, time to get the cross now. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. And a crack!
Man of the match.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. So 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Thompson. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Is this game set and match?
Swear that's a corner. Very good vision, played out with the back of the defenders. Good game. The referee has all the hold to it. That's for...
Thing, yeah, and I'll see what
quality from you.
Yeah, he's quitting the whole thing, getting up friendly.
Passing has been okay, my tackle.
There he is. Right in my grab. Better do nothing, I think. Oh my god,
on that note, isn't it fucking crazy? Dominic Cummings gets chased around the country for going.
That is fucking crazy.
Jeff, do you want to jump into centre back or stay centre head?
Whatever works for you, man.
Go on, jump into centre back so then can bring the line, can have a back line then. Yeah, let's get off the line.
We're playing Rotherham. Are we defo playing you? Pretty sure, yeah.
Thank you. time he's seen the centre now, so.
Hello again, nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Lost the ball. Thompson. Gomez Sanchez.
Nice down in the
middle. Myers. Read the play well. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Blackburn.
Good interception. Vision here.
Let's get the English football.
Looking for goal now. Nearly. It's the post, not the back of the net. It'll be a throw.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, it's all to play for.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. And defender can get it upfield. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Gomez Sanchez. Myers.
constant. He's made the interception. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
I'm not sure. Oh, blue, just go down the line. Oh, maybe not.
It's Jack Thorpe in the centre of the team before that's run off.
Cuts it out, nicely.
I'm not still on my 4G.
Went in quickly there. It'll be a throw. And now Thompson. Blocked off the pass there.
Unlucky.
It's offside. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Turn pass. Here's a chance. Up for grabs here. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Good block. Oh, time to get the cross now. I think the opposition looks as though they believe they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
Oh, sorry.
Intercepted well.
A real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. They won't mind that one bit, because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
He's got possession back for his team. He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Set up to play on the break now. Keep the ball at the moment. Osman. Leonard. They could be in, behind the back line. And it's Thompson. The wide areas now. He could cross it from here.
Just cut back on the edge.
Trying to find an opportunity. Intercepted here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Looking to attack it in the middle. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Great interception. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation and he can play on. Good work from him. The shot's off. They blocked it then. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, they've got him behind here. Made the play well to intercept. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Well, space to get the cross in. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, and it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Yeah, man, 6 in, I've got number 6.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Must take the lead here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Oh, no, that's so unlucky.
For winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball. Dangerous areas there.
Off we go again, 2-1. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Time to get the cross now.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. You can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Leonard. Good vision here. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Pull it back here to set up a chance. He's given possession away here. And the offside is given. It's King.
Yeah.
And they've spread it out wide here. Now to play for a throw.
Down line.
Being closed down here. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. And Johnson. Read that well with the interception. And the whistle is gone. Because the assistant flag for offside. Looking for a through ball. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now he can cross it. It's on the goal that went for it. The defenders managed to get in the way there. They can spread the play now. That whipped in ball at the near post. Far too close across to the keeper. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Osman. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Leonard. Bianchi. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. And it's Thompson. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Situation. Here's the chance.
Oh.
Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. And it's in.
And there we go. Jammy goes on both sides.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen.
promising forward play from them again. Want to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Corner played into the middle. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Right.
10 minutes left of regular time. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Guiding the pass through. Very good work by him. Was a chance to get through and score, and he's been fouled.
Well, they've got to get this ball right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
He saved it. Saved it well. Well, now it's a corner. And this late on, it represents a chance. Ooh. Very able to get his body in the way. They're under pressure again because it's another corner. In goes the corner. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Read that well with the interception. Whip it in now. He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. And 5 minutes remaining. Leonard. Bianchi. Defender has to be quick. Made the interception. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Thompson. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Get off this one.
Chance for the cross. Great tackling technique. Oh, after 20 exciting minutes, the teams are level. Extra time to come.
Just quick, because we're going to thingy.
Our team is so dead. Literally just passed 247 around midfield. Same emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
I saw wrong. And you got one.
I'd pay to be a striker. Literally so boring.
Are you leaving?
Hardly get a touch. I might try out for teams as GK. Should I try CB emoji rolling on the floor laughing? We're playing you now.
Thank you.
prepared to be fucking bored.
We're playing the other Blackpool team now. So, you know, I want to win just for bragging rights over Harley, but, you know. So if we lose, I'm going to be annoyed.
I am going to put my phone on charge as my charger in my room is broken. Okay.
Okay, let's go then, come on. Everyone, come back.
Yes.
Let's go then, come on. Let's beat these, come on, I'm actually on the beat, he's really good. We've got to, come on. I'm just gonna, if we do beat, I'm gonna rinse him.
Okay, you know, remember last game?
What? Yeah.
And you know, I couldn't stop laughing, bro. I just couldn't hold it.
It's funny.
Bro, I couldn't hold it. I was trying to be alright, but I couldn't hold it.
True guy. Yeah, so the thing, his reaction's on the score. Funny. Come on, let's win this game, come on. So focus up there, Tom.
Hi there, everybody. We're in the northwest of England. We're at Turf Moor, the home of Burnley Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler. Sitting alongside me is Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
We'll try and do the same against us, so.
And now Thompson.
Charge, keep the line, stay nice and compact.
It's Messi. Excellent challenge.
That's
gone out for a goal kick.
If you get his ball, you aim at him. What's your name? Casual.
Now Messi. It's Messi. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Myers.
Give up some structure, don't all run away.
With great vision here. Has to be!
Good goal.
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
So the first goal is 1-0. Now Messi. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Thompson.
Myers.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Center off, runner.
It's Messi. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Sorry, they won't cross it. They just play.
This could bring them level. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Strong tackle. One that's led to a corner.
Right. He might have gone his head. I'll rip 17. Not sure. Watch that two running back to it.
Put the corner in the middle. Oh, he could have made more of that. But it's only a goal kick.
As wide as you've got. I'll be back if you have to. Right, turn on.
The midfield's on, yeah.
Myers.
Keep the ball moving. They're about to keep you after that. It's time.
can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Read the play well.
You get time.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Oh my goodness.
It will be a free kick here. Now Messi.
Please return to your vehicle and we'll light you up.
Attacking now. It's Messi. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Meyer.
That's something for him to chase.
Oh, Josh.
He's gone too early. What he's offside. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's lost the ball. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
The defense. There you go, that'll do. Football,
the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
So, let me step up. Leave him come more towards me. Yeah, just stay that kind of distance.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, those fans haven't seen the ball up this end.
I'm going to go out the box.
It seems. A chance here, though. Good delivery into the box. Chance for an equaliser.
He's put in the corner.
Seconds.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
Bang it! Unlucky.
And because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
And Thompson. Trying to pick out someone
ball.
In the centre.
Oh,
for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked all the world like that striker was going to beat the keeper again, but well, that goal he had other ideas.
Corner's taken. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Yeah, use me as a decoy.
Break quickly when they get possession. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Knocked away long by the goalkeeper.
Get a second. Get some shape.
Yeah. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. To Johnson. He could take them on here. He's aimed for the far post here. Very good positioning by the defender. The referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Real pressure on the players in a match like this.
Defensively good boys, keeps on that today. Just keep it the same there.
Let's go then, come on.
So we're all set for the second half.
My turn.
Myers. Behind the defenders, over their heads. He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
There you go.
In goes the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
It's messy. This could be the leveller.
Oh,
they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Stick with your man again.
Good interception there. And now Messi threads it through.
Just stand. You get into the game.
Trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
Good tackle.
And they've cut it out. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the nature of a supporter, though.
Now Messi. Made a quick interception. Looking to steal the ball off him. He's very composed.
It's simple, that's the answer. It's always going
to be around. Hold the edge, drop a bit deeper.
It's Messi. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nice. Now a throw-in. He's got the option to get in across now.
Oh, don't step, just hold.
It's a bit lazy in possession. No offside. The ball was played over the top. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, he could go for goal from here.
Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
They go in front of me hard. Hey, I'm going to back into here. Well, I'm not sure if it is.
Take it short. Comes in with a tackle. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Number two.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so
deadly
in
number nine as well.
These situations.
It's short. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really. Crafting the through pass. Off the keeper. Back into play. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
And it's Thompson. That's how to tackle. Good vision. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner played in. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
I'll go back. Gonna kick right.
And 20 minutes to go.
Get some shoot. Keeper.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Saw the pass coming and got there first. It goes out wide again. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Room in which to attack. He's dealt with it well, the defender. It wasn't the worst cross. Slipping it through. To get the equaliser. No, it's
offside.
Let's keep it, let's keep it open.
Here's Walker.
I'll have a go.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too. It's messy. Has to clear it. He's got it away. Saw the direction of the pass.
Well,
this could be now or never.
I think he's going to have a crack.
Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
Hold on.
Well, maybe the counter attack is on here.
There's no counter, just turn up and keep the ball.
He fancies his chances. Bang. Getting past these players.
Oh, unlucky.
Leaving the opposition in their wake, really, and it deserved the finish that it didn't get.
No,
9/10 of it was good, but it's just passed, threaded through. He's won it back easily. High and long from the goalkeeper's kick. Super block.
It goes.
Solidly away. Now it's 5 minutes to go. He's gone too early. He's offside.
Right, my line. Everyone up, my line.
Sign up there.
Switch the play beautifully. Now Campbell. Now Messi. Attacking now. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. Still in with a shout. Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is!
I think they deserve that, Martin, putting on so much pressure last few minutes.
Right. Right forwards from the...
Terrific goal.
Right forward from the kickoff, make a run, and centre midfield over the top.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Extra time to come.
That was, I don't know how that got struggling over at all, man.
It's a glitch, but it just doesn't lock anyone on when you do that.
When it does, it just pull back when the ball comes to you. If you go in, it's going to go over.
Off the kickoff though, wait for me to move it if I can, if you can send me down the line.
Well, you want to give it to you, me?
I don't know, I started there, but like, off kick-off and we get it, I'm just going to make a dart and run down the right, so it's one of those full send it.
As soon as I pass it, I'm going to start running as well, so I can get in the middle.
It's better to stay in, I bet.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Oh, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time.
Shoot.
Strong challenge. Excellent interception.
Good eye, stay forward there. Just go the way you're facing.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Maybe we've done it and play off.
Away from him, and that's one for the goalkeeper. I think played it back to him. Myers. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Myers trying to slip it through.
Dealt with the danger. Great interception. Clever ball.
In the middle.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Right.
Oh, what a contest. In the first period of extra time, second period to come.
Whoever's just like the direct like in front of me when I do the kickoff, right? You're gonna be the one doing like the over the top free ball. Mm-hmm. Just gonna play it simple, and then me and right forward probably are gonna leg it, or if it's the other way round, whatever. Like outside of that first man.
It is the start of the second period of extra time. Doesn't want to lose it here. Saw the direction of the pass. Trying to get the ball.
Line ball.
He's got support in the centre. Defender did well to get to it. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
I'm all right.
Given possession away here, might just be in here. And that little chip pass. In comes the challenge. Read that well with the interception. 8 minutes left in the second half of extra time.
I was not locking on.
It's given away. Off the pass there. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
Nice.
5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time. Won it back with an interception. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time. It has to be very quick. Good clearance. Oh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
That's how to tackle. Penalties is on the agenda here. This will be the first penalty. Everyone watching to see how it starts.
If you miss, you miss it. Just go straight.
Too high. Not by much, but too high.
Oh, it's a wayward effort. It's a sloppy one, really.
So next up, and he scores his penalty. They've got a good penalty taker in this fella. Here's the next penalty taker.
drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did.
Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed. He's dived. The ball's gone into the middle of the goal.
Up he comes for the penalty.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing. Ready to go. The next penalty taker. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose. He had to score. He has to bear the consequences of his side losing the shootout.
Oh, look at him. You've got to feel sorry for him. Just something that happens to players once in a while in their careers.
Oh, so peak. Yeah, no worries.
Oh, I missed the cheap tank in it.
I played bad that game, can't lie.
Let's go then, one last game. Oh, a bit hard for that. You missed the Peno. Yeah, that was Palenka. I must have Palenka. Jump back in. Cole, jump back in. VFL Portugal. What?
I think.
Is this actually the Portugal team?
Yeah, it is.
Team versus VFL Portugal, let's have it. Come on.
Wait, Granny can ask him,
let's go. Let's see how good these are. These are some sick players though, surely.
Yeah, it's the actual national team. They might be trialing.
You say be on the wing.
Striker.
Oh, Claire, let's go. Come on.
Alright, here we go, boys. We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice
just watch
quick
it, fullbacks, because they're going to be legging it.
Between two good teams.
Guiding it through the defenders.
It's only a friendly, isn't it?
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Just keep some form of reputation, you know.
He's going to have some sort of touch.
He's put in the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper. That's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
That's go free to me.
Read that well with the interception.
Right, you're the top person to score and then put it in your experience section.
Turnover, the possession here.
once scored against the national team.
Pacheco.
Thomas.
And now Thompson. That's something for him to chase. Caught offside. An early movement. Oh, the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass.
Ang. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
And
the assistant signals for the throw. Carvalho. Patiently building up. And the goalkeeper. It's his ball. And Thompson. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Zhao. Pacheco. Now he's got the ball back. Thompson. The poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Johnson. Walker. And Thompson.
Oh, nice challenge.
Gives it away. Pacheco. Carvalho. He's won possession. Threading it through.
Oh, let's go.
Fuck, you know.
Blackpool trial team scoring against the international.
No, I'm not being funny, boys. If we win this, this is going on Twitter.
Corner taken quickly.
Put it back there, yeah, we win it.
Corner swung in.
Come on.
Oh.
Take it and put it back
there. Yeah.
Hello.
Come on.
Watch
long ball. Oh. Yeah, come on.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Yeah, take out
Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now.
Hit the man.
Pacheco. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
Tackle that.
And it's out.
It's a tackle. You say,
yo.
I only press circle if you know you're going to get something on it.
Swung in from the corner. A hefty corner beyond everyone in the middle and out for a throw. Could get the ball into the box now. Should be. Well, the ball's gone past everyone in the penalty area. Now away from danger.
Touch.
The flag from his assistant.
Preston.
He must have been just over the line.
Jesus.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. You can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because just not able to.
Lovely.
Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross.
What?
Don't put it back in.
Pacheco.
I meant to put it to the thing, but I don't think I actually won it.
He has got a chance to get the cross in.
Troll the edge.
Yeah. And they've come
well in.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go and he's entitled to do that.
Well. He's
doing the free kick.
But what ball?
He knew the space was there to run into. He waited a little bit. Or perhaps the ball came a bit earlier. They might have been in, but offside it is.
Yeah, I think he's a bit annoyed with the lad who passed that he didn't release the ball earlier. And if he had, he would have been on, I think.
Challenge. There you go.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Challenge.
Here's Thompson.
Did you want to commit?
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
In the in ball.
Pick out his man.
The touch. Put it in.
What an important interception that was.
Long ball, it would have been a long ball, it, yeah. Circle that. Hold on.
There's offside.
That's not really hard, isn't it?
And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for offside. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 for half time.
Take
for
it to half time.
Well, the
Just in case he goes tits up. The weirdest picture of how you play VFL fucking.
Right, you know, it's the first game we've been dominating our position, though, isn't it? Then we're 61.
We've caught the
fucking national team, mate.
In it, these are probably all Ballon d'Or winners and like league winners. We just turn up little trial night, don't expect anything. Can you get a goal? Yeah.
The defence has been pretty solid up to now.
Bullshit. Right, boys. Now the second half.
Second period. The second half is underway.
Yeah, it's gonna be me. I don't know.
They've left.
They quit it off time. We got it.
No,
it
actually must be the national team.
We're gonna beat them 1-0.
Game at 9. I think it's the Nations League. Fuck me, we actually beat the national team. Jesus Christ.
Shall we have another friendly? Do you want to stay and have another one?
Right, I'm gonna go, yeah.
Yeah, thanks, Aaron.
Well, you're on tomorrow, is it tomorrow another one or
I'm not sure. I'll ask to speak to Harley. If there's another one tomorrow, you're gonna see the availability thing.
Alright, let me know now.
I can play one more. Then I've got
one. They wanna play one more then, or yeah.
I can play another.
Okay, let's grab one more then.
Well done everyone. Yeah.
Play, mate. Yeah. Alright, just message to Harley, right? Yeah. Cyber mate, congratulations, you just got a clean sheet. Yes, it was 60 minutes, but...
It's 45.
60 was a push.
45 more minutes than other people could say.
Jesus Christ.
And we'll have to see what their performance is, was in the Nations League. Then say we're better than them. Yeah, we beat them.
Whoever friendly was like, oh, I don't know, 3-4-2. I mean, it was the get a friendly versus the trial team. But we're scraping positions here. I might as well call it. Yeah. you can go, but it's good sessions, aren't they, lads? I messed you, like, there's going to be a few more trials coming up, so take your availability if you get picked then.
Alright.
Get a chance to show yourself, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Fun, then.
Cheers, boys.
Right, good session. Well, then.
Bye, boys.
Hey.
What blood?
Wait, look.